Right, Kansas is now on the list of states with vaping-related deaths. Health officials revealed Tuesday that a Kansas woman over the age of 50, is the first person in the state to die from a lung disease related to vaping. 41 Action News anchor Cynthia Newsom is following this story. And Cynthia, what do we know about this woman?
Because of health privacy laws, we don't know who the woman was or where she lived. Kansas health officials are only telling us that she had a history of health problems. She was vaping. She was admitted to the hospital. Her symptoms got worse quickly, and she died. Her death is now triggering new warnings tonight for people who vape.
Thick white vapors flowing from e-cigarettes are transforming into a dark cloud of controversy.
People have this perception that it's safer than cigarettes because it doesn't smell as bad, it doesn't taste as bad, when in reality there's still a lot that's unknown about the health risks.
Scientists admit they need more time and research to determine why and how, but they are certain that vapors from e-cigarettes are responsible for 450 lung illnesses and 5 deaths across 33 states.
One of the pods or cartridges that's used with the vaping devices and e-cigarettes has enough nicotine in one of those small pods that's about a pack of cigarettes. And so it's a lot more concentrated. And so that's dangerous, especially when young children can get into them as well.
A teenage girl was admitted to the University of Kansas Hospital recently with severe lung disease. She survived, but her life will never be the same.
Getting a good breath, it hurts.
The CDC is calling vaping an epidemic. Top Kansas health officials are pleading with people who vape to stop, but it may not be easy.
It's challenging because vaping can be addictive. You're delivering nicotine in a lot of these cases, and nicotine is addictive.
So if you want to quit vaping, there is help. You can contact the Center for Disease Control or your state or local health departments. Cynthia Newsom, 41 Action News.